The harp is the largest member of the string family, and a harp player may be referred to as a harpist. Harps date back thousands of years. They can be seen in Middle Eastern paintings 2,500 years before Christ. King David is easy to find in paintings during his reign. He's often holding a harp and is known to have played one. Smaller harps have been played by minstrels and troubadours for hundreds of years. During the Renaissance in Europe, large floor harps began to be built. Then, in 1782 in France, the double-action harp was invented, allowing the player to raise and lower the pitch of the strings with foot pedals. This new double-action system allowed harpists to play a wide variety of music without having to retune their harp for each piece. By the middle of the 18th century, the harp had become so popular that composers began to include parts for the harp in their compositions for the symphony orchestra.